Tracking some nice temperatures once again here as we head into our day tomorrow. We're starting out in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees overnight. We'll see clear skies. Winds continue to come out of the north, and it's going to feel very comfortable the next several days as dew points stay in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees with that drier air just taking over much of the region. Tomorrow, though, beautiful day, and it's going to be a little cooler, too. We're going to see temperatures by the afternoon climbing up to about 81 degrees, which is about 7 degrees cooler than normal. And as high pressure settles in, we're going to see a very similar pattern for the rest of this week. Going into tomorrow afternoon, not too many clouds. We're going to see plenty of sunshine, and that continues into Wednesday as we start out in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees on Wednesday morning. We'll continue to see highs back into the lower 80s for Wednesday afternoon. Again, that lower humidity continues, and we're looking at a very quiet week. But that heat does return by the weekend. We'll see those temperatures getting back into the upper 80s for Saturday and Sunday. A little bit more humid by the end of the weekend. It looks like that heat is going to stick around into next week. So we'll enjoy the nice weather for the next several days. That heat and humidity return with upper 80s for highs on Saturday and Sunday. Some places getting close to 90 by Monday.